That's why. Okay. That's why before, whenever it said, "Oh, you don't have PlayStation 1," something like that. We played before. But yeah. On here, I don't have any problems.
Show yourself, you bastard.
Oh.
There.
Your login information, what's your password, Dad?
Oh, damn it, no.
What's your password, Dad?
Okay, so that was pretty much a shoddy attempt at trying to sneakily kill somebody.
Eight balls, 1970.
What?
What's Dad's PlayStation Network login information?
Hold on. No. Just a little hint. Hey, I have 4 friend requests. Sorry, sidetracked. I don't know what it is, but I will look up on. Hell, I don't know. Give me just a second. Text you. Okay. I need to go talk to that damn fence. Then used all my shit.
No, but what's the password, bub?
Well, that didn't work.
Is that the AOL one?
Thank you.
bad.
He has one on the PS3.
Better get back to the boys anyway.
Is that right, Dad? If it will let you use that. Let's see. Taken. Alice taken. Yeah, how about... Once a year.
What the hell, you died?
And the first and last name only shows up if someone requests to see your real name, you approve it.
Are you making him a new one?
Yay or George.
Time to mix it up with some training. Which treasure is the right one? You need to find it, then get the goods.
What the hell did you do? I'd say. Damn it, let's get you back up again.
Hey, Dad. Dad, you want to verify this real quick? Your email address. Check your phone. See if it's sent to your phone yet, to your email.
I got some questions for you.
Sorry, create a new PlayStation account.
Really?
Y'all both still there?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry it's taking so long. Trying to get Dad set up so he can listen to us on his own mic.
I thought that you were able to play with somebody else's.
Yeah, but I'd rather Dad actually earn his own stuff on his own account. Huh? Yeah, I'm setting him up. You got your email yet? Your Gmail? Huh? There you go.
Check his head! You there! Oh!